Hello. Sorry. Yeah. Did you change your name to Jeb? Oh. You have to try to rejoin. Or I guess I'll have to send you a an invite. I seen that and I was like, no. Random weirdo named Jeb trying to join my game. Just sent you an invite. I want this thing. It was, but no. Okay. I don't know. Just at this point, I don't care. I'm not surprised. I mean, they are tractor trailers. May just have to focus on doing, just getting this plot fucking made and go from there. We need to do C. I already forgot which ones I said. Yeah, I seen that was a thing. Where's that thing? Yeah, is to bring out your seed is directly seeding, applying. But this always. All right, you can use direct seeding machines to have to save some time, but always keep in mind that this creates weeds faster than cultivating the ground beforehand. So. Or 8 grand difference. Well, it's more expensive. Apparently you could bought a $50,000 something or other. Oh, okay. It just said new vehicles and I was like, I don't know what that means. Figured it would actually tell me what vehicle. But do we know, okay, like it's just knowing when that we need to do it, I guess. I mean, I'm cool with that. We might as well. I know it's going to be a thing eventually, so it's either a certain plant or if you decide to do a new plant, maybe you gotta like line the. I just don't know the purpose of it, so it's hard to say when to use it. 6 meters is a lot. Alright, I need to figure out where I can sell. Something like that, yeah. I'm not getting that, but some stones. God, I'm having the hardest time backing this fucking thing up. How's your situation going? You know? Oh, okay. Everything's a rear pull. Looking at it now. That's why I've been trying to dump like the tools over there on the other hillside. Like now I've got the plow and the other thing I had, the cultivator. I think so, because then it's got the ratchet straps in it. I'd be happy to have this field done and to not do more lines on it until it's ready to harvest. I know. I figured there would be some in between. This is why I didn't want to do it by myself. It's the monotony of doing the same yard or same field. Like, plowing. see. No? Why not pop up either? Are you in the house? Looks to me like you're crouching. I do see you jumping. But like when you walk around, you're crouching. Yeah, you're crouched right now. There you go. I don't know. Crash. I don't know why you would be. I don't have anything running any more than when we were all playing. Start to. Saving content. All right, I'll do a hard restart on the game. I'm loading up the map now. Get my invite. Certain spots of the field is growing weeds. How could this be? I've done so much work to not be growing weeds. Did you like join then get booted? Huh. The same internet. I can do a hard reset of my entire system. Thank you. should auto accept you. One didn't give me like a try again because it's I have it set to auto accept. Like you, as long as you're a friend of mine, you should be able to get in without it asking me anymore. Just said you joined. I see your name popping up on the in-game chat, but not in the, like, our chat. Okay. It is. I do buy it. I have to sell more rocks. Do I need to bring the pickup truck over there?
Okay.
So I don't need to. Is there anything else over there that I need to come get? I mean, these tractors have front and rear mounts, so. We have the same tractor, so. Right on. Well, the field ought to be ready. So where were y'all looking at for like these little extra jobs?
In your start menu, if you go down to, it looks like two pieces of paper. Those are your contracts.
Aha. Okay. Fuck your fertilizing. Fuck your plowing. Ooh, but $7,000 is nice. Me either.
Maybe you should hook up to our fertilizer trailer and bring it over here. And I can just stack up these pallets into it and bring it to the trucks back over there.
What's that big yellow and red one? Mm-hmm. go. You keep going forward. There you go. Oh.
Where'd you do that?
You only get one at a time, apparently. Yeah, because you got to think of it like the levers. If you were sitting in a forklift, you would pull it to you to go up. There you go. Maybe that'll do it. Oh, there you go. Let's see what one gets us.
I think it holds up 14,000.
Oh, okay. How's that? I will try to help. This one's gonna be... Sneezes. Bring him down. 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 Alright. Oh. See if you can you bring your... We'll see what this does. No, it looks, they look fine where they are. Go for it. Nope. Bring down and then tilt forward. Alright, done. Nope, nope. Tilt. There you go. That should be it.
Almost like
reset. There you go. Good work. Uh-oh. to save up on this and then we'll run out of the battery. That's pretty much under control. Is this seed or is this fertilizer? Okay. Hopefully that goes a long way. Guess I better not fuck it up. Either way. I guess it's whatever you want to do. Okay. Yeah.
I guess for now, I'll just...
Was going into the gas station to see if I could get gas. Yeah, to like. Aha! I seen that. I had like a half a tank. Apparently, it costs $127 for a half a tank. Yeah. Might get a lot of this done though. That's weird. Yeah, you bought 4,000, right? I think I've done almost a quarter of the field, and I'm at 37. Dude, I'm with you. I would have bought a bunch as well. But it's not like we use anything else for this thing, so it could just, like you said, it just sits there. Yeah. I mean, yeah, the season. Yeah. Well, we got 2 days and then the season changes. So you essentially have 24 hours, actual 24 hours, before the season changes. But, so I guess that would be fall, right? August? Or is that still summer? Okay. Fertilized.
Oh shit, that's not cool. So we got the plant.
Okay. No, my bad. I was wanting to look at the map. I can open it up bigger inside using the left stick. So we don't need anything else, right? As of right now. Have you looked into the bee stuff? There's like a box. I guess that's the honey. I haven't actually seen. Okay. Yeah, I can. Well, I can move the thing. I don't know that delivery. I just don't see the bees anymore. Oh, okay. Oh, just get honey at pallet. Yeah, no, like it, that pallet will eventually, I guess, just fill up. And I guess once your pallet's full, you go sell it. How's that thing?
6 miles an hour, so I guess I know what it's like to plow. Back over that way, I can drop the forks off. If you want to just go try to deliver some of that honey for shits and giggles.
I mean, it's just a box. Like, the box I can pick up with my own hand. Like, it's not even a whole pallet yet.
Oh, it lets you manually carry it, too?
Yeah, like, I can...
That's cool.
Where's that pickup object? But I would assume that the pallet will fill, and then it will be too heavy for me to pick up, and then we can put it. I just didn't see any. I'm gonna go look again. I just didn't see any interaction with the thing, so. beehive, 33 laying thross hives, get honey at pallet location. Yeah, it's it will just show up over there. You know what I just realized? This must be the one, like, England or American farm or something. I just realized that the house here has an American flag on it. But the other two maps were France and Germany, and this was, I forget what the name of this one was.
Freedom Land.
Yeah. Okay. Probably not, but go for it. Nope, I pushed it all the way around the house, down the road, and then now it's back over here. We don't have the same track. Oh, it says I have two of these.
Yeah, both 3670s.
Who knows? Yeah, I don't know what that's all about. Is there a toggle for field only? Yeah, the other one didn't.
There's not a very big difference between the lines I'm making and the lines in the field. It's hard to see.
Yeah, I understand. So we already have spreaders. Oh, good God. I was like, I wonder what we would need to do, like, just spray the fields or whatever to keep them protected from weeds and whatnot. The cheapest sprayer is $259,000.
Jeebus.
So we'll have to make a profit off of this field before we buy one of those. Usually try not to. I was trying not to go into it because it pauses you. I just know the best money right now that I saw was plowing. I just don't want to plow some dude's field. Hang on 1 second. Because I believe it was Area 59.
Get in that area, you go over there and set an AI on plowing the field.
Oh, you're right. Where's 59?
If you accept it, it like flashes the number on the map.
No, I didn't accept. Okay, so it's over here, so it's not massive. It's $7,000 for that one.
And you probably pay the AI a couple $100 when the job's finished. Let's go have that working.
Went the wrong way down the highway and now I'm stuck. Cars fucked me up. I keep rotating the plow on top of cars in the guardrail to get unstuck. I got it. But I didn't realize it was my map. Down there. To be honest, I don't remember. Not a ton. I think I might have still had 3,000, a little over. I might have. But. Like I said, I had a quarter, maybe a little over a quarter of it done. And I had only used, what did I say, like 30, I was at 37, so. And some change, so basically 250 for a quarter, so probably, yeah, so maybe close to 1,000 to finish it. Is it in a different menu with the RBLB?
Yeah, but if when I tap B, it hits an icon where it's like, it actually gives you that
Yeah. Didn't it suck?
Did you get AI over there?
Yeah.
I might have to take the truck over there just to make sure it's stuck.
I can pop into it, like, immediately, so.
Oh, okay. I didn't know if that cancels out if you pop it right or something.
Nope.
can't be holding the gas when you activate this.
AI is better at backing up with the plow than I am. I mean, he just looks better at doing it. It still takes just as long because he goes slow about it. I can put up big stadium lights for when it gets dark. Because that seems needed. Can't sleep. Time to grow. Can build an oil mill and turn our canola into canola oil. This area, eh?
I'm not sure.
Let's see. Canola oil. if you're selling it to fast food restaurants, apparently 2,800, and to Grocery Mart's 27, and then to Johnson's Farmers Market 2,700 as well.
That's not bad. We sold the raw canola for like $1,090 a pop. It's almost $11 a liter or whatever for raw, so it's more than double. But how much is
Yeah,
the
so
investment in the oil processing?
80 grand.
That would pay for itself in probably two or three harvests.
That's several seasons, you know.
Yeah.
But I mean, if we strictly focus on canola, because essentially what I would be buying is an oil
Yeah, it
plant.
would be whatever plants produce.
Yeah.
We could use that for any oil.
So olive oil, sunflower oil, and canola oil, and then you sell the oils. But then I don't know what we have to buy to transport that. So now then we have an oil deal that we gotta.
You can go to the equipment tab and look at our trailer and see if it has like a little oil logo.
Damn, disappeared.
It has a shit ton of those icons on it.
No, it doesn't seem like the oils.
Corn and soybeans and them wagons.
Might just be another type of trailer then.
Might turn into like
I was thinking maybe
the
the
big rig deals.
oil plant off-puts pallets or something.
That's what I was thinking. So then you end up maybe needing a big rig and then a trailer.
Wonder if that dude's done with the thing. We just paid them $314.
You talking about the plowing?
Yeah.
Because he's not done. He's maybe a quarter in. He missed a big chunk. Missed another chunk. It's not me. Make 7 grand doing this field. I'll pay this guy a
They used
couple
to make
hundred
food pretty
bucks.
good from Michigan to have a combine.
That's Still pays good. You're in a big farm. I don't see anything like specifically saying like the oils.
I guess like, what about like the help guide? I wonder if it tells you anything.
Stone picking, rolling, mulching, grass. It would appear no. Yeah, I don't know. Jesus, calm down. There we go. It's white. Would appear to be cotton.
No, it doesn't tell you.
Well, there's like a color scale thing, and it shows it as whitish, and the only one that's really that is cotton. I'm guessing cotton. But it looks like it would be in early stages if I had to guess. Yeah, it's still... it's about midway.
Yeah, that's a whole nother set of fucking machinery to do cotton.
There's two things just south of us, 45 and 46 and 41, are all ready to harvest. But they're doing oat, sunflowers. Yeah, it looks like oat. It looks like oats and sunflowers. I mean, we end up making the money. I'll buy another one. I got no qualms buying another plot. Yeah. I think we can deal with cotton, can't we? Let me see. Like, I know there is. Yeah, cotton technology, it's just, there's only one, like, there's two things to buy, but it's like, it's the same thing. But the cheapest one is $485. And the other one's almost, it's 8,500.
Like 8,500 or 850 grand?
850 grand, basically.
Cotton's fucking expensive.
Yeah, that's for the really nice John Deere. If you want the case,
450 grand is expensive.
485. You're almost paying 500,000 for that one.
Machine, like drivable machine.
Yeah, it's just a machine. Yeah.
Yeah, I guess there's no headers or nothing.
Nope. Nope, it is just the machine itself. So I mean. How's your endeavor going? Oh, that's nifty. Yeah, you can just like walk up to the plants and it'll tell you what it is and who it's owned by. That's nifty.
Yeah, because let's say ultimately we buy another plot that has stuff that we can harvest, whether it's like wheat or oats or something. I'd have to look at our header and see what it can harvester header or whatever and see what it can do. Contract's 30.
Let's see. Nice. Yeah, it looks like ours can do a handful of shit.
I know with like our seed spreader, like you just buy a generic seed and then you select what you want to plant on it.
Mm-hmm.
Spreader, so.
Right. So basically the grains and corn and maybe peas?
I know corn will require its own header attachment. Because they have like corn headers. It's that one that they had, like Bob was using, that has the spikes.
Okay. Yeah, the header we have is basically for grain.
Right on.
And peas.
So I guess we just gotta figure out which of those grains is the most valuable and to do that. Holy shit, there's a lot of lights on this thing.
Stadium, right? Well, yeah, I don't know if I said it earlier. Apparently the beehives will give us a better yield on our crops. Mm-hmm. They got big ass fucking lawnmowers in this one. Okay, so it worked about the same as the fertilizer then.
Yeah.
Because it's got 33.
So what
apparently happened? I'm losing connection to my own game. I'm saving and apparently reloading. Okay. It'll be fine. I'm still loading into it. Like, as I tried it again, it was like, check your connection to the internet. Like, I don't understand why you're saying this. My internet is fine. Alright. No, your mower is not. It's not moving. Got him under, even he stopped doing his deal, so. The game pauses when I am no longer playing, apparently. He's about 40% way through it. So this field that this guy's doing is like double the size I thought it was. I was looking at the wrong field earlier. Yeah. Oh, it's probably more than double the size. No. It's a... It's close to ours. I know I wouldn't let this guy fucking plow our field. He misses so many streaks. Like, I missed a couple, but Jesus Christ, every pass. You run this field a couple of times, though, it starts breaking your spirit a little bit. Like, I kind of picked it. I was like, ah, it's a decent-sized one. We won't have a whole lot of trouble turning around. We can build stuff on it. But after doing three full runs on it, I was like, I don't wanna... I don't want it at a slow pace. It was really the plow is what broke me.
Yeah, I think this is much different from the plow.
Yeah, how fast? You said six?
It
yeah, basically. was at least getting to go like 4 to 5 miles an hour with the plow. He's running like 3 right now. Oh, he heard me. He's moving. He's moving up faster now. It's trying to sync with you. This butthole, get him out of there. I fired him twice. I don't know why he's getting out. Yeah, I don't know what the deal is with that, because if you go like up and down the thing, it goes from like 50 to 70 to... Like, I guess you could do more? Like, our yield bonus is already plus 72%. Like, I'd rather save money.
Yeah.
Have the resources to be able to do this a couple of times and not have to spend money on it again. I don't think so. Why, you want this deer? Might be able to get an air gun for the cattle. I don't.
Still need to do some work around our fucking silo to kind of level it out.
Looks like you're about on the last pass, huh? Kind of. I don't know if I made it better. I think I leveled that whole situation out. I mean, there's like one, like a weird spot where the rear axle comes up off the ground for a second, but if you, it's if you're coming in too straight, but other than that. It might just be one of those things, if you're gonna pull, you're gonna have to pull in from like the neighbor's side and then exit out around the house or down the road from the field. Not on purpose. I don't even think I looked at the field the whole time. I do. That's why I said not on purpose. Yeah, there's still more work to be done over there. Like, that road is... I know we can't fuck with a whole lot of it. Damn it. For what? At least it still lets you hook up to it. My game is wigging out. Like, I can barely hear you. And I can't open up any of my menus. I can do that. But I can't undo that. I'm sorry. Jesus Christ, this game's gonna break my Xbox. Hello? Aha. My game's like wigging out. I don't know if you could hear me earlier. Yeah, I don't know, man. Like, I can't do anything. Well, it seems to be letting you play. It's weird. It's like, I can do stuff, I can move around, but...